This is a short tutorial how to live stream to Ustream with your Sony PXW X70 or equivalent models. The first thing you need to do is make sure that you have the newest update running on your camera. Sony recently released the version 3.0. There's a link in the description below how to update your camera. Once you updated your camera, you need to go to Ustream and set up an account. Make sure that before setting up your camera that Ustream will send you an email with an email verification link. Make sure that you verified your account before setting up your camera. Once you install the update, you can go to menu, then network settings, and here the first thing you need to check that the airplane mode is off and that you either have a Wi-Fi connection set or a wired LAN set. Once you're connected to the internet, you can go to Ustream and there you have several options: execute, user info set, size, and server recording setting. So the server record setting just means that if you live stream, do you want your stream recorded on Ustream or not? So this is rather interesting. Right now I'm recording and you can see that the execute button is not available. And also I can't access user info set. So I need to stop my recording and I'll be back. Go to Ustream, user info set, select a connection method. In my case, I'll choose Wi-Fi, preparing. So here, enter user information. You see user and password. User is your email address you used to use when you signed up for Ustream. So a possible issue you could run into, you enter your email address and your password and then you get this message. And if you get this message, don't worry, that's normal. Make sure that you have clicked on the verification link. Remember, you don't have to use your thumbstick, you can use the touch screen to enter your email address. So once you entered your email address and your password, click OK. And if you see completed, click OK. Click on menu. Go to network settings. Go to Ustream. And click on execute. Select the connection method. In my case, I'll use Wi-Fi. Preparing. And here I have set up a channel already. So just select your channel. Now this was quite interesting. I was recording and then I went to the network settings, Ustream, execute, and I was not able to hit execute. So I needed to stop my recording and come back here. And now there's Ustream on the monitor. And right now I'm not live streaming, but I'm recording. So that means if I want to record something and then switch to live streaming, I already have the live stream, or in that case Ustream, prepared. I can, in the menu from Ustream, I can hit record and start and stop the recording. And now let's start the stream. You need to hit thumbnail. Right now I'm live streaming to Ustream. And you should be able to see this video online. I'll put a link in the description below. And I'm wearing headphones so that I can monitor all the audio, make sure that the audio is good. For this purpose, I plugged in this microphone straight into the camera, and so it's one channel, and I put it on both tracks with the same volume. So all you need to do now is hit thumbnail again, and your live stream should stop. There we go. So if you have any questions, please let me know down in the comments below. And see you next time.